The 99th days of 1999. No print date. Nope.